SUNY, only you know what you've been through in the past few years. How have you persevered and earned another chance to represent this country?
Well, I was just reminded of my goals every day and constantly surrounded by people who never let me give up. And I'm so thankful because a year ago, I didn't even think this was I didn't think this was possible, so I'm so grateful, and all of these amazing ladies are absolutely incredible, so I can't wait to be in person.